Hey, this is Eric again. I'm doing another recon race, doing the Friday Criterion Winter Race Series. I'm doing Libby Hill After Party. It's a much flatter course. I'm gonna have 5 monument sprints, followed by a Broad Street sprint. So everything's pretty flat. And then you have the Libby Hill at the end. So 2/3 of the points this week are gonna go towards the first 6 sprints. So I'm just doing this recon, trying to get a good feel of where all the sprints would be at, when to time it. We'll see. Get back to speed. The only difference in this race is no power-ups, so you won't have the arrow, the draft fan, or the burrito anti-draft power-up. So. Oh, you haven't done Richmond much, so good to get a good recon, work on my sprints. I need to get my cadence up. My sprints. So. Here you can see the sprint on the other direction. So it starts at pulling me a 200-meter sprint. Doing 20. So. You start paying attention as you get to this corner. Too far forward, but I'm gonna be in the back. Again, no power-ups this time, so. Try this again. Not great. My legs are shot. Did a lot of weightlifting yesterday. last sprint. This is the Bard Street sprint. Got out of my legs. Did a lot of lunges yesterday. But it's important to get back on. It is a downhill after this corner. From this corner, and the cobble start. Maybe not. This is where it kind of picks up. Officially doesn't start until 32 and a half. This is where the stuff is going to pick up. I'm not climbing. Let's see. I just wanted to go sprint points next Tuesday. No, I had no power in my legs today. $300K from the switchback, and 300 meters. Yeah, fast. That was me slow. 1:38, minute 38 for that last KOM. Not fast for B, but kind of cool down. Try to recover some for next Tuesday. Last week of my weightlifting program next week, so. Get some fresh legs for Tuesday. But thanks for watching. Hit that like, subscribe button. Helps me out, I think. So until hopefully next Tuesday, see you guys. Good luck. Have fun. Sprint, recover, and survive for that hill. So, all right, until next week.